okay to take video?
Yeah. I'm from somewhere up north.
Up north, yeah.
Yeah, do you want to hear a fun version of the legend of this?
Yes. Because I've been here for quite a long time as well. Oh. But I'm not that. just a few words from the, you know, during the war. And this stands for this unity.
Basically, it's the founding myth of Norway. So, the idea is that, the legend says that when Norway was founded, it was divided into tribes, and then one king. So the legend says that there's one very powerful chieftain in the east of Norway. He tried to marry a girl from the west of Norway.
Ah, I didn't hear that.
And then she refused him. She thought if he was any kind of man at all, then he would be a chieftain of all of Norway. And he was like, I should be chieftain of all of Norway. And then he started fighting everybody else. He raised a huge army and duel every other chieftain and basically take over all every single chieftain, every tribe in Norway. And then in the end, all the remaining tribes gathered as a lion, tried to fight him off, to keep him in the abundance. And on, so the fields were filled with Viking warriors, and the sea here filled with one ships. And then that's the legend of the Battle of Hafrsfjord. So the reason why the swords are so different, they're from different parts of Norway that will be bound together here. And then the reason that those swords are left are because they are there defeated once, and then Harald.
I thought only for when the war ends and they have this, it symbolizes the war. Okay.
Viking. So it's about 1,300 years
ago. Okay.
That's the thinking.
Thank you for the information. I just knew it.
That's one more cool fact. When he started, when he started fighting over there, he swore an oath that he would never cut his hair or wash it until he was king of everything.
Everything, yeah.
So all the troops started to punch him as Harald with a messy haircut. Or Harald Jonas. Afterwards, he cut his hair, he washed it, he made a real fun there, and then everybody started referring to him as Harald Hairdude. Harald Hager in Norwegian. Basically Harald with the awesome haircut. So the greatest Viking warrior in all of Norwegian history is referred to in history as Harald the Great Haircut.
I see, that's why they call it Harald.
Yeah, Harald Fairhair.
King Harald,
Alright. Harald was actually nice, but
they
just keep referring to him as
I see. Alright, thank you for the story. thank you. Lights, camera, action!
Okay, action!
Lakad. Oh, ikaw naman, Che. Iyon, no? tapos may patampisaw. Parang okay siya, no? Dito na lang kayo magtampisaw, Dre.
Go!